Okay. I don't know if there was anything that I like. Was that the end, or was there a little more to it before starting another playthrough? That game heard you call it a bitch. It'll pick right up there so that I can actually see the ending. I just did continue. PC Master Race. Well, seriously. Are you kidding? This is where it saved? You make mistakes, yeah. It makes sense. Frustrating. Least I know where everything is, so it should go quicker. Still get half the lore of this game. Yeah, it is kind of weird. Like, I never fully. Unless there's a bunch I've missed. I never really seem to fully explain, like, how everybody died. I know he had his hand in it, but just. How? Yes. I could speed this up. Hopefully it does not crash again. If it does, I might have to call it an evening.
Yes! That's it!
And it's already 11:30. It's
beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagine.
So the scares towards the end definitely...
What is this?
Just didn't have the
impact. I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. Oh, so close. This time, I almost had it.
Scared in the beginning, man. Ooh. It's got me. It's got me good. It's an absolute mindfuck, this whole game. He's been successful every single time. He just doesn't realize it. He's tormented. Alright, so here's hoping it doesn't do it again. They all did look a little different. You're right. Well, that's weird. That's really weird. This is a special brush. There we go. That was a pretty cool game. Scared the absolute fuck out of me a number of times. Far more than a game is ever managed to do. Just the terror, the sheer terror I felt while playing this game. Because there was terror. Well, that leaves us to need to be able to knock out the rest of Amnesia. No, we're, I was planning to start this and go this one day, Amnesia the next. Honestly, didn't know how short this was. I was going to do one after the other, because I thought this one was going to be a lot longer. I forgot to look it up on how long to beat, so I figured with there only being, like, a week left of October, I was just going to play one after the other, like, this one day, Amnesia the next day, and just kind of keep going until the end of October. I did not expect to do this in one night. So now with Amnesia, we just got told we need to put together the orb, and that there's 6 shards in the torture rooms. So that's where we're left off.
I think we're in the choir.
Excuse me. Originally, the thought was to do this after, but I felt pressed by time. Don't look back. Finish it. Oh, that's right. There is DLC to this. Inheritance. Now, Penta, did you do the DLC? I guess this is supposed to explain the story a little more. Because I forgot. I have the Masterpiece Edition. Have to dive into it another day because it's late. I've been up since 4 in the morning because I had to catch a plane at 7, so I'm exhausted. Fuck, I'm trying to think. Maybe we'll do Inheritance tomorrow instead of Amnesia. I don't know. We'll see. Either way. Excuse me. Either way, tomorrow we'll start 8 p.m. Pacific time as usual. And it'll either be this or Amnesia. But we'll continue with more spoopy games. Thank you, everyone, for coming out tonight. I hope you all enjoyed it. I know we got some awesome clips. JoeyKyle88, thank you so much for the follow earlier. I do appreciate it. Thank you to the plethora of hosts. Penta Hybrid being among those. Thank you, man. Always appreciate it. With that, I'm gonna go try and, like, I'm gonna go watch an episode of Mr. Robot, calm down, get the adrenaline down, and I'm gonna call it a night. So thank you, everybody. Hope you all enjoy the rest of your morning, afternoon, evening, wherever you are in the world, and I'll see you next time.